a gigantic motherfucking crowd, man. I'm motherfucking petrified. Talking in front of all you motherfuckers out here. God, oh. I knew I was going to drink much. I forgot what I was supposed to say, so I'll just ad lib. Are we on time frame schedule? My God, okay. Forgot what I was going to say. I'm stage fright. Has set in on this motherfucker on a goddamn stage, motherfucker, do something! Alright, I want to tell them about my fucking ex-girlfriend's little motherfucking hellion bastard kids, but do you guys want me to tell a story about a bunch of motherfucking prostitutes?
Prostitutes!
Anybody believe in psychics out here? Hey, fucking by God, I didn't either until here the motherfucking other day. This some bitch kept driving by my motherfucking house. And I said, God damn, I said, motherfucker, I'm gonna go out here and I'm gonna fucking run this bitch down and see what the hell's going on. She said, listen, God damn, she said, is there kids living in your house? She said, please, for God's sakes, tell me there ain't no kids living in that house right there you just come out of. Well, I said, what the fuck's the problem anyway? She said, I keep driving by your house, and I keep seeing this motherfucking black cloud on it. I looked around, I said, black cloud? She said, there's a black cloud looming over the top of your fucking house. And I looked, and there wasn't nothing but a motherfucking bright blue sky out. I said, ain't a fucking cloud in the motherfucking sky. I said, what the fuck is this bitch talking about? She said, I'm a psychic. And she said, I keep driving by your house, and I see this motherfucking black cloud, this deep dark black cloud moving over the top of your motherfucking house. Tell me there ain't no motherfucking kids living in that house. And I said, God damn, ain't fucking five kids, my two kids living in that fucking house. She said, get them out of there for God's sakes. I said, what the fuck? She said, I don't know, but please get them out of that house. And I said, bitch, get down the fucking... This bitch is stupid, so I mean, she drove down the road. So, about 3 months later, I went to the store to get a goddamn loaf of bread. Don't ever leave your kids at the motherfucking house by themselves. CPS will stop you from doing that if you ever do that once. Now, I let them get out. I come back, and there was a deep, dark, black motherfucking cloud moving over the top of my fucking house, and it had a goddamn damn flame 100 feet fucking high, just fucking busting out in the middle of it. And then my damn house on fire. I said, God damn, that bitch didn't say nothing about a motherfucking 100 foot flame blazing down that bitch. Probably the fucking